Let's meet like each other, Sassy Llama, and you've caught me being a criminal.
Fog out.
I'm also not alone in this case. Joining me are a couple of friends of mine, who I met in university, and it's all Ben and James. Guys, introduce yourself, whichever starts first.
You go first.
Everyone knows me. It's my channel.
I was talking to Carl.
Okay.
me?
Yeah.
I'm no one.
Okay, close enough.
I'm Jailhouse Jenny. Oh, bollocks.
That is bollocks.
And there's his introduction.
Bollocks.
Carlton.
Yes, my name is Carlton. So a criminal. My in-game tag is Problem Enforcer. I am asking enforcers if they have a problem.
shit, fuck. Yep. We're playing APB, one of the plaggiest games on the planet, and you're probably going to see why as we play. What is the actual mission right now?
Guard a satellite dish.
Oh, I see.
What weapons do these guys have? N-Tech.
Oh, shit.
Oh, N-Tech. Scoped N-Tech. AMG Medusa.
N-Tech.
All flag a bulletin.
your anuses.
In short, APB is a cops and robbers game.
Ooh, he's a cum.
Here come that boy. I am like 300 meters away. It is not funny.
About 183 meters away. I ain't getting there in time.
Mm. Holy bollocks, fish.
Oh, shit. Dodges. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. On top of the bridge. Fuck.
What is this? Spawn.
Yep. You were... Oh. Nuggets.
Yeah, they're all on the bridge.
I'm just waiting for the next plane.
What is this game sometimes? Oh wow, they're already on step 5. What a surprise. I mean, it's not like they had an easy...
Thank you, Wong.
Yes, we are going to be salty fuckers in this video game. Also, my channel hit 10,000 views, if you've not already paid attention. So much love.
We hit 10,000. Well, he hit 10,000. It's my first time here. Thank you, viewers.
Fuck.
Okay, they're all behind me. I'm gonna die. Nice knowing you.
When is this fucking game gonna get an update?
Holy bollocks, why am I going up here?
We've been waiting on this update for 4 years now. What the hell?
Yeah,
I don't know, how long have I been playing this game?
How much sweat have we, like, sweated for this then? Is probably the better question.
More than it deserves.
Got a guy up.
I see. I hate Tilk. He two hit me. I'm questioning how he.
Oh, where the fuck did he come from?
Oh, he's got hunting sight 3 and improved rifling. That is bull. Do they pay as well? Oh.
Some of them have paid. Some are just have like a 3 slot.
Hmm. Oh,
yeah, two have standard Entex, one has a normal Entex. Scorpion Entex.
The server's got just a normal 3-slot weapon.
Hmm. And we've got this random guy who's on our team, who's not really part of the call right now, called Wong.
He's also very low rank.
Oh, come on! Oh, this game just makes you cry a little bit inside.
Oh no, don't pick that up, you stupid thing. It's not even my shield.
What the hell even are shields?
I think it's one of those new deployables.
The item you can get, yeah. Oh. That should be cool. Pretty trolley because he can block ladders with them.
What?
But you can just like pick it up and shove it out of the way, right?
Ah, yeah. But if it's at the top of the ladder.
Sorry.
What? Oh, wait, it's you.
That was me.
Did you just kill each other?
Not yep. each other.
Oh, I see. Oh, I can't spawn there.
These grenades have longer fuses than I remember.
Hmm. No range right now.
I'm going to their base.
Good plan. Where is their base? It's all the way down there. And
it's about 300 meters away from the center point. About 600 meters away from. So shifting this thing around is going to be.
I'm starting to question whether they're actually playing legitimately.
With not a single car in sight. Welcome to the living, breathing city of San Paolo.
But cars only appear when you don't want them to. Oh, they've got it on the point now.
Have they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You finally have a car. Oh!
Don't leave me alone, motherfucker.
Oh, they didn't have it on the point. It's a small item. I picked it up, but I was, you know, killed.
Ah.
Ah, you lucky son of a bitch.
I think someone's coming up behind you.
I'm dead. They came up my car.
You think a shotgun at close range would win?
Sent to pellet.
I don't know, I keep actually hitting them with it as well. It does nothing. I'm going to drop this fucking shotgun. And go back to the basic start. No, I'm going to get the love gun. Because who doesn't... Who wants to be killed by a giant pink rifle?
Oh, she neat.
Car making the getaway.
Can I just die a little bit inside? I've got two modification slots and I don't know where I'm...
Why would you get out of that door? You stupid sullenny motherfucker.
This game brings out the salt in us and we don't have to...
Oh yeah, of course there's a guy there. Of course, yeah.
Right, let's just mid-mission. There it is. The love gun. Pink rifle, hey.
Oh, there's the guy on the roof.
He's near death, he must be. He's just gone to cover.
Oh, fuck off with your nade spamming.
Zero and 11. What is my life? Oh, my nose is itchy. That's not good. That'll... Finally! Got an assist. And we've lost this one.
What, did I get the kill for that?
You got the kill.
Hey!
Okay, I need to get
supply box in the
rid
box.
Of this close range weapon.
It's a bit more long range around this place. Right, and next time you'll see us, we'll be in another mission. And we're back! We did a bit of a messing around for a little bit, but we are back, and I've still got my love gun. Yeah, Van, why you drive like
what
shit?
What the hell?
What happened?
It's just a random burnt out Vegas was driving along the street.
Well.
Walala.
Walala. Oh shit. Well, I just set my car on fire. Please don't leave me.
Leave him.
Please don't leave me. I need you. Come back. Fuck you guys.
Get your own ride.
I will. With blackjack and hookers. You know, forget the ride, just the blackjack and hookers.
Really? I'd ride the hookers.
That's the kind of ride I'm looking forward to.
Damn it.
A Vegas you are not.
Really? Are you that stubborn? No, this is you, Carl. I'm not even going to attempt that.
No, mine.
I'll meet you there.
Oh.
He quit.
That's what he gets for trusting us. The fool.
Yep.
Oh yeah, my car's about to blow up, so I'd get out of there.
I got this.
Okay, I'm just gonna do this thing with my pink gun.
Oh yeah, shit, we got a mission.
Did you actually forget that?
For a moment there, kinda did.
I'm already breaking into the building. I need to update this character.
I just need to update some of my ultimate costumes. I've got like two, and I've got four costume slots. Oh, dude, that guy's got like a scoop on the front of his.
Nice.
Pimpin'.
Unfortunately, my car is much, much heavier, and I can... Ow. How did that guy not get run over? Oh, well.
I can't ram raid in a mission. Balls.
Did you iron out?
Woohoo!
Problem, officer. Probably should have
been coming!
I am here, my dudes.
Nice vehicle.
Ow!
Cheat.
Stay there. I need you. Just use your ladder. I wouldn't hit that. And they leave me again. Such is the way of a criminal. Oh, we actually have friends to fight now.
Total opposition. Yeah.
And Arbor.
Long range, one paid.
Not the bear. I've got the that bear.
It's my close range, close to mid.
There is a perch. Oh shit, in hell! Ah, get out of the way. Whoa! Whoa!
One heading over to you. Coming from the north.
Oh, good old
physics. Van has spawned. Oh, he actually came back to me because I shot his car. I think he was pissed.
Okay, I'm on pint.
get the point.
Oh my god, this is the slowest thing in the world.
I should probably get into a position.
Almost going on right now.
Halfway
like
done.
That seems like a thing to do.
Right, one's heading over.
Three quarters.
Coming in from the south.
There's no point.
Southeast.
Get it.
He's done.
Bill.
Bill.
Oh.
Kill each
other. Get high. And I'm
not
talking
my language.
And I ain't talking about no joints.
Ah, shit.
Smokers are jokers.
A little bit surrounded right now.
Okay, Hedberg, just come back to us. Come back to us.
Hi, guys. Help me. Watch on the south building.
Just take cover if you can. Stay outside.
One is right underneath me.
Right, I've just jumped out the vehicle. I'm trying to get up there.
Alright, I've killed Ant.
Good.
You've got the advantage.
There's one right next to me.
Where are you?
He's bailed. Chase him down. Just watch out for the other spawn.
Hmm.
He's down.
Oh, beautiful.
Nicely done.
The other one spawned.
The love gun is out.
Fuck off.
Oh dear.
Fucking armor. Stay out of sight of him. Just stay out of sight.
Should I switch? I think I have HP on.
I'm gonna spawn him.
He's already
him.
Hit me once and it hurts. Oh shit.
There's one on the floor coming in underneath you.
Yep, I see him.
Very low on health from when.
Got him. Covered. Ah shit. His friend is actually covering me, covering him. This is covering.
Who are you going for, Carl?
I'm going for the guy on the ground.
Oh shit, he's got no grenades, I can tell you that now.
He's down.
Okay, I'm at low health.
Nice, keep it up.
If you can keep this guy pinned.
I hit the Ober a couple of the long range a couple of times. Harabin.
If you can keep him pinned, I'll go for him.
He's coming down for you. Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, that's good.
Another one spawn.
What weapon are you using? Is that a PDW?
Oh, yeah.
I forgot what the PDW
nice.
Is.
It's a short-range submachine gun.
Oh, I remember now.
Personal defense weapon, I believe it stands for.
It was pretty good when it was what?
Carl going all out. Dude, we might have to start moving up.
I think Rambo is going a bit crazy. 360 no scope.
Geronimo's.
I feel a bit left out in this fact. The Obeah is across the road. Did you actually? Yes, you did.
What's yes?
I'm at low health.
Oh shit! He's a sniper.
Yeah, he's the sniper.
He's a sniper.
He can't shoot two targets though.
Yeah, but he's shooting me. When I'm.
He's running. He's at low health.
Taking fucking forever to get in.
The other one spawned and took me out.
Choose ERS if you have the option. I'm swapping out to a long-range weapon.
Oh, this was not a good spawn. This was not going to spawn.
Keeping them pinned. Just stay out of cover. Stay outside.
Ah! Oh, God, they fucking got me. Bullshit.
I've tagged ERYS with HVR, so...
Got a much
better spawn. I'm gonna switch out to HVR as well.
I'll stick to this weapon.
Stay out of sight if you can, or on the inside of one of them.
Tagged Harabin.
I'm trying to get a bit closer. I'm on these. I'm heading. Oh shit.
Why is there only one on site?
I've lost one of them.
Bounty went right past me and scared the living shit out of me.
Where did the other one go?
That's a good question.
Oh, he's behind us. Well, he's behind me. He's to my northeast.
He's up high.
I see him. Well, I don't see him, but
he's got a grenade cut.
No. Fuck! I hate this song all of a sudden. Apparently there's... Oh yeah, that guy just left.
Is anyone near me?
I don't know. I'm dead.
Watch out, these other ones coming. He's tagged.
I'm gonna try and spawn up behind him. You can't shoot through fences, can you? But they can, apparently. Bullshit.
Oh, fuck off. It's cooking nades. Oh, what are these spawns? These are the guys coming in.
He's in open ground, but I'm too. He's going up high. Watch out, Carlton.
I think I hit him with a grenade.
I've tagged ears.
Go after Harabin.
Good kill. Just stopping for a second so I can get some health.
Just tell me if you tag Harabin, I'll drop.
Tagged. Oh, behind it.
Got him.
Nice. He switched to a bear, obviously, so I was doing better than him.
Oh, thank you for that assist.
Okay, let's get back up high.
Oh, that was beautiful. Exactly, I might actually do a replay of that.
Oh, dude, that was shit. Perfect. Like, you were crouched, I was stood.
And then I ruined it.
Not to worry, dude. We're still leading. We have like 40 seconds to go.
Yep. I'll stay out of cover then.
YS is in the open.
Nice.
He's dead.
Herbistry's going up high over here.
Dude, why have I not been a sniper for longer?
I don't know.
Yeah, Harabin's up high. Can you get a decent angle on him, Carl?
Ayers is down low. He's coming around the corner.
I see Ayers.
I've hit him a couple of times. You should be able to one him.
That was right fucking on you, little cunt.
Ooh, been hit. That language.
Nice.
I died.
We can hide. We've got like 5 seconds.
I'm dead. I don't even need to spawn.
We can dance at this point.
You can dance if you want to.
Beautiful.
Making my way downtown. Thanks for watching. I hope. All right. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for 10,000 views.
You guys are all right.
Yeah, you guys are all right. And I'll see you next time in another video, which will be a bit late again. Sorry, I've got a lot of work going on at work. But see you then. Bye now, everyone else.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Goodbye.
Tune in next time.
See you guys. Oh, I almost had first blood. But I did the thing. I helped the team. Go.